Ready for your next assignment? Your next assignment is to remind the competitor of their place in the corporate food chain. Some call it retaliation, but we like to think of it as tough love. Most corporations live and die by public perception. Trusted products lead to a good reputation, which leads to profits. And, like it or not, we're all here for the profits. Your assignment is to plant an ARC device. The ARC will allow us to frame our competitor for gross negligence and tank the public's perception. Good. All you need to do is plant the ARC on the service panel of your target. We can handle the rest from here. Do your best to make sure you aren't seen. The key is to make this look like a malfunction. And good luck. Keep it up, and you'll probably have my job soon.
Can I help you?
I don't want to hear any complaints.
Thank you.
Keep an eye on your valuables. If you can't protect your own, you don't belong here.
I can't believe Ron Hope's
dead. We need dust.
Stay in orbit or jump. Your call.
Keep your nose clean.
Hey there. Got an update for me? Good work. Now I can let Masako know how much she'll enjoy watching the news tonight. Now, on to the next, right? Oh, but before I forget, the results of your Astral Lounge escapades are in. I'm happy to say that the deal was officially called off. Masako was very pleased with the outcome. So she arranged the bonus through Linden. Apparently you said all the right things when it came to Arthur. Quantum Synergies actually reached out to us to negotiate the potential deal. You earned it. So, back to business. In order to stay on top of the market, we have to know what our competition is doing. The next assignment requires a more brute force approach, since the chances of them sharing that information is unlikely. Good. Luckily, there aren't many, besides the usual. Your target is a prototype schematic for a new engine that Trident Luxury Lines is working on. According to the rumors, it's projected to be 17% more efficient than any engine on the market.
The current schematic was sent to their star yard to begin prototyping, so they could be in the office area or the factory floor. You'll find the Trident Luxury Line Star Yard orbiting Aquila in the Cheyenne system.
Remember, same rules apply. Don't get caught, and don't make a mess.
Thank you. Where are we off to this time, Captain? Orbital insertion completed.
Going? friend, if you have time. Battle is the best way to feel truly alive. Do not waste concern for the fallen, friend. Lying lick sparrows in service to the Sioka Syndicate. They are worth no tears. That matters not. Their destruction furthers my aims. That's what matters. This Deimos makes fine vessels, capable of much destruction. It is worth every credit we paid. I feel on the edge of a great abyss. Whether the plunge will result in death or immortal glory, only time will tell. This is nothing compared to the Great Khan. But even he started from humble beginnings. Know that you are my friend. And no matter what comes, Genghis Khan will always remember that.
Miss me?
Welcome to Trident Luxury Lines. Trident.
Behave yourself. Okay.
Just the person I wanted to see. You got that schematic? Good work. R&D's been looking forward to this one. I need to deliver this to Vina so she can start the reverse engineering process, but first, Ulara wants to see you. I've upgraded your security level so you can access the executive floor, where her office is. Tell her assistant Maeve you have an appointment. I won't be far behind, in case you get lost.
Just waiting for more info. As usual.
I warned people that Tomo was unstable.